Thanks. Shots fired on the northwest side. A man in critical condition after an apparent road rage shooting. Police say two vehicles were driving on the access road near Hausman in 1604 when a truck was struck by gunshots. The driver was hit, but he managed to drive himself to a Baptist emergency center nearby. He was later taken to SAMC. The driver of the Tesla, who allegedly opened fire, was detained.